It is indeed a great occasion, not only in the history of Andhra Pradesh, but also a proud moment for all Telugu people. The selection of the new capital of Amaravati for the state of Andhra Pradesh by the side of the river Krishna is an ideal place which goes a long way in the history of Andhra Pradesh. The revolutionary concept of land pooling, which motivated the 29 villages and the people to hand over 33,000 acres of land for the construction of the new capital, is the innovation and brainchild of our Honorable CM, Sri Nara Chandrababu Naidu Garu. I request the Honorable Finance Minister, on behalf of the farmers, as we discussed with you, sir, earlier today with all the farmers, I request you to please consider exemption of capital gains for the first sale of their lands who has been given to us for land pooling. Our Honorable Prime Minister Modi ji laid the foundation stone for the new capital, Amaravati, on 22nd October 2016. The Government of India has been kind enough to provide special assistance to the state of Andhra Pradesh. All India Institute of Medical Sciences has been started in Mangalgiri on an extent of 193 acres with a project cost of 1,600 crores to cater to the health needs of the people of Andhra Pradesh, and high quality of health care could be provided. Several institutions like IIT, NIT, IIM have also commenced by the Government of India in our state. The Government of India is pleased enough to aid the Polavaram project, which is the nerve center for linkage of rivers in Andhra Pradesh. The stormwater drainage system in Vijayawada, with a project cost of 540 crores, and the underground drainage system for Guntur, with an estimated cost of 904 crores, that have commenced today, fulfill the long-cherished dream of Vijayawada and Guntur people. And I would like to thank the Honorable Union Minister, Sri Venkaiah Naidu Garu, for fulfilling this dream, sir. The Reserve Bank of India Regional Office building with a project cost of 360 crores, the Administrative Complex building, and seven roads of the capital of Amaravati with a project cost of 1,000 crores will accelerate the development of the new capital. With the vision of the Honorable Chief Minister, the Interim Secretariat building, which is completed in record time, and the government has started functioning in our own capital, sir. I request the Honorable Finance Minister kindly enact the legislative backing for this, whatever has been announced in the special package, so that the release of funds may be channelized.
ఇది దయచేసి తెలుగుదేశం ప్రభుత్వానికి దయచేసి ఒక నందిగ్రామం చేయకండి. దీని జాగర్తగా ఆచితూచి మీరు చేయాల్సిన బాధ్యత ఉంది. ఎందుకంటే తెలుగుదేశం ప్రభుత్వం గెలుపొందడానికి చాలా బలంగా నిలబడిన జిల్లా పశ్చిమ గోదావరి జిల్లా.